Sana!
I'm really glad that I met you. Your passion and hardworking energy rubs off on others, including myself. Thank you for being an honest and motivating person who I'm proud to call as my friend. I'll visit space in the future, so show me around then. Rini, I'm really glad I met you too. You're honestly one of the most warmest people I've ever met. Maybe some people wouldn't expect it from you, but you're just so warm and sincere and just makes me feel really great about myself. You know, she posted the Minecraft tower yesterday. Pictures of the Minecraft tower from our collab. We both got really emotional after that. I think like she messaged me saying, she posted it and then like, should I tell? Okay, this is my last stream. she said she was crying and couldn't stop. And then like, I looked at her as well and I started crying too. We'll always see each other. We'll always talk to each other, but just like how it is, like as our like in Hololive, it's a little different, I guess. We work so hard together in Hololive, but you know, part of that is going away today, so it's a little bit of comfort that we'll keep in touch, right? But you know, the fact that that's going to end today just kind of hits you. What did Crony tweet? I'm streaming, I can't see. I don't know. I'm scared.